And good evening once again, ladies and gentlemen. It is good to see you again. Come on, that's the NFL draft. And I know we've had this big discussion about Robert Griffin III versus Andrew Luck. And I know that Robert Griffin III is kind of a cool name, and he threw for a lot of yards, all this kind of stuff. We're forgetting how good Andrew Luck is. I told you guys this a million times. He played for a team in Stanford that was good and had a really good defense and ran the ball. And thus, he didn't put up these big, gigantic stats where he was behind by 5 touchdowns and threw 400 yards. You know why? He didn't have to. But when the NFL season begins next year, and Andrew Luck's the quarterback, you'll find out just how dominant he really is. He'll be a better pro than Robert Griffin III will be any day of the week. Bank on Andrew Luck. Later on today, in the now-famous game show called Name That Stiff, we will celebrate Vladimir Stepanya, 7'2", 230 pounds of raw stiff. I'll see you guys later on.
You mean Bruno Sundorf? Yeah.
And good evening once again, ladies and gentlemen. It's good to see you again. Guess what? I made a mistake. The stiff name is not. It's not Vladimir Stepanya. Bruno Sundorf. My mistake. I'll see you guys later.